All right, I'm going to turn a mahogany spoon today, and I'm going to use a little jig, a little compression jig that fits in your chuck, to pop it in and hollow out the inside there. And I'm just going to finish it with straight mineral oil.
Thank you.
All right, I got a little bit of a chip there where the tip of the skew hit, but it's okay because I'm going to go ahead and hollow out that side of it. Splitting out a little bit on me, so I'm not going to bring it down any further. I'm just going to sand it like that. All right, and I'm going to sand it with just straight mineral oil. Alright, just finishing up with 600. Alright, so here's what I did. I took a waste block, I cupped it out so it would fit the ball here, and just put some relief cuts on it. This doesn't have to be this wide, but I kept having to readjust it, so I kept having to cut a little more and a little more out. So when you pop it in, I would pop it in and put your handle up against the side there, because when it's spinning, that's the way the force is going to be going. It's going to be pushing up on it instead of, you know, putting it in straight and then it snaps. You know, if you get a catch or something and it snaps, have it up against there. I think that would probably be the best way. And this can, you know, be adjusted for, you know, you make them any size you want. But so let's see if it works. This is my first one. I'll try and find the link to the video I saw and put that as a video description or in the video response. Pop it in there, push it up, and you can actually, you know, if you want it more open on the tip, just tilt it a little bit. I'm gonna just do a straight one, so I'm gonna try and get it as straight as possible. Tighten it up. Move in there. I need a new chuck. These are getting stripped out. All right, the only thing I would suggest is, because you're putting a lot of pressure on that, I wouldn't make the wall too thin. I think if you got down too thin, I might just snap it from the pressure, but I don't know. Let's go ahead and turn it up a little bit. It is a little bit off. It's thinner here than it is there, so it is going to open up a little more towards the front, but I think that's all right, I guess. It's staying on there. Make it too thin. All right, I'm just gonna sand it, and I'm just gonna dry sand it real quick. I'll put some oil on it in a second. Just be super careful with this. All right, there we go. And you can see it's a little bit off center, and I think it's just because the cup here isn't a true sphere. And so that's what happens if it's not. This thing right here, I put a little bit of a lip on it. This is tighter than in here, so it would snap into it. And that's how I adjust when it flew off. That's all I did was I came in here with a scraper and cupped this out just a little bit more. So I think the further in here you can get it, the better off you're gonna be. So I had it, well, you can see right there, at least 3/4 to where it snapped in there and tightened down, and then it held just fine. But it's, make sure that thing is in there. And like I said, this doesn't need to be that wide. And this probably doesn't need to be that, well, I guess it does need to be that thick. You want that thing all the way down in there. And the bigger it is, the thicker this is gonna have to be. But I'll sand up the ends here real quick and put a little bit of oil on that. All right, there we go. And I'll put some pictures up at the end, but thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.